appears a house has taken a little bit of, it looks more like wind damage than tornado damage, but right now this is a textbook stovepipe tornado. It is moving in a cornfield, a beet field, whatever right now, kicking up a lot of dirt and dust, but it does not appear to have hit any structures yet. So as it kind of moves, as I'm looking at it,